ខ្ញុំបាទសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកនាងដែលកំពុងស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានពេលថ្ងៃត្រង់របស់ VOD ជាទីមេត្រីមេតិការព័ត៌មានសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃអង្គារទី7ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2017នេះរួមមានតុលាការក្រុងបាត់សវនាការជំរះក្តីករណីជនសង្ស័យសម្រាប់លោកកែមលីនៅដើមខែក្រោយ នាងធីសវណ្ណថាទាជំងឺចិត្តលោកសំរងស៊ីដល់50ម៉ឺនដុល្លាររួមជាមួយព័ត៌មានមួយចំនួនទៀតដែលនឹងជម្រាបជូនលោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់ជាបន្តបន្តតទៅនេះខ្ញុំបាទពើមេត្តាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពិសេស សាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញប្រកាសថាសវនាការលើជនសង្ស័យដែលបាញ់សម្លាប់លោកកែមលីគ្រោងនឹងធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃទី1ខែមីនាខាងមុខនេះនេះបតាមតារាងការវិភាករបស់សាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញសមាជិកភិបតុលាការដែលនឹងចូលរួមសវនាការលើសំណុំរឿងនេះមានលោកចៅក្រមលៀងសំណាក់និងតំណាងអយ្យការលោកលីសុផាណាប៉ុន្តែក្នុងតារាងបានសរសេរថាជនជាប់ចោតឈ្មោះអឺតអាងហៅជួបសម្លាប់ កើតនៅថ្ងៃទី10ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2016ទោះយ៉ាងណាលោកលីសុផាន់ណាអ្នកនាំពាក្យសាលារដ្ឋាភិបាលភ្នំពេញបានអះអាងថាថ្ងៃខែឆ្នាំកំណើតនោះគឺជាកំហុសបច្ចេកទេសលោកកែមលីអ្នកវិភាគបញ្ហាសង្គមដល់ល្បីឈ្មោះមួយរូបត្រូវបានខ្មានកំភ្លើងបាញ់សម្លាប់នៅស្ថាប័នក្បែរស្តុបបូកគោក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញកាលពីថ្ងៃទី10ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2016ក្រោយហេតុការណ៍អញ្ញាធិបតេយ្យបានចាប់ខ្លួនបុរសម្នាក់ ឈ្មោះអឺតអាងហើយជួបសម្លាប់ដោយបានបន្តឃុំខ្លួនក្រោមបទចោទឃាតកម្មកឹកទុកជាមុននិងកាន់កាប់អាវុធខុសច្បាប់នៅក្នុងរបាយការណ៍ស៊ើបអង្កេតជាវីដេអូរបស់សារព័ត៌មានអាល់ចាជីរ៉ាដែលចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី13ខែមករាបានបង្ហាញថាពួកគេបានសម្ភាសជាមួយប្រភពនិងសាកសួរជាច្រើននៅក្នុងខេត្តសៀមរាបជាទីកំណើតរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនោះបាននិយាយថា បុរសឈ្មោះអឺតអាងហើយជួបសម្លាប់ត្រូវបានគេហៅដើម្បីទៅជួបប្រជុំជាមួយមន្ត្រីថ្នាក់ស្រុកនិងមន្ត្រីយោធាជាន់ខ្ពស់មួយចំនួនគឺប្រហែលមួយសប្តាហ៍មុនកើតហេតុឃាតកម្មលើលោកកែមលីមកដល់ពេលនេះសមត្ថកិច្ចនៅមិនទាន់បង្ហាញកាមេរ៉ាសុវត្ថិភាពដែលថតពីសកម្មភាពឃាតកម្មឲ្យសាធារណជនបានដឹងនៅឡើយ បានលោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានមួយទៀតគឺអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលលើកឡើងថាសភាពការនៅចុងក្រោយនៃនយោបាយកម្ពុជាកំពុងតែវិវត្តទៅរកភាពអន់ថយដោយថានឹងធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានច្រានចោលការលើកឡើងនោះថាគឺលើកឡើងតាមតែការយល់ឃើញប៉ុណ្ណោះដោយថាសកម្មភាពរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលសព្វថ្ងៃគឺជួយជំរុញ ឲ្យលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដំណើរការល្អទៅវិញសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍បន្តដោយលោកពេជ្រចំរង
ស្ថានភាពនយោបាយកំពុងឡើងកម្លាំងខ្លាំងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលបានបង្ហាញក្តីបារម្ភថាការវិវត្តចុងក្រោយនៃនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជានឹងធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាស្របពេលការបោះឆ្នោតជិតមកដល់លោកប្រៀបកលនាយកប្រតិបត្តិអង្គការដំណាភិបកម្ពុជាលើកឡើងថាស្ថានភាពនយោបាយចុងក្រោយនៅកម្ពុជាគឺជារបត់ថ្មីស្រឡាងមួយពិសេសការធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់បទបញ្ជាផ្ទៃក្នុងរដ្ឋសភាដោយលោកថានឹងធ្ Facebook របស់លោកព្រៀបកុលរាល់សកម្មភាពឬកិច្ចសម្របសម្រួលដែលលោកផ្ដល់ដើម្បីជួយទប់ស្កាត់កុំឲ្យប្រទេសជាតិធ្លាក់ចូលក្នុងគ្រោះមហន្តរាយដែលអាចក្លាយជាប្រយោជន៍ប្រទេសជិតខាងនោះបែរជាត្រូវខ្មែរគ្នាឯងលាបពណ៌ឲ្យលោកទៅជាអាក្រក់ទៅវិញលោកថាពណ៌របស់លោកមានតែមួយប៉ុណ្ណោះគឺសុចរិតភាពនិងយុត្តិធម៌ ការពីចុងខែមករាកន្លងទៅនៅក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំសភាពេញអង្គមួយដែលគ្មានតំណាងរាស្ត្រគណៈបកប្រឆាំងចូលរួមសោះនោះលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានប្រមានធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដោយទំនងសម្ដៅដល់លោកសំរងស៊ីដែលកំពុងនេះរទេះខ្លួនថាដើម្បីឲ្យអស់សិទ្ធិជាប្រធានបកលោកថាតំណាងរាស្ត្រត្រូវធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់ស្ដីពីគណៈបកនយោបាយការនេះត្រូវបានក្រុមអ្នកវិភាគនិងមជ្ឈដ្ឋានសង្គមយល់ថាធ្វើឡើងក្នុងគោលបំណងដើម្បីរំលា ដែលអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលក្នុងស្រុកទេដែលបង្ហាញក្តីបារម្ភដូច្នេះឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកវីលៀមហេតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី3កុម្ភៈបានថ្លែងក្នុងជំនួបពិភាក្សាមួយថាអាមេរិកចង់ឃើញអ្នកនយោបាយកម្ពុជាផ្សះផ្សាជាតិមុនថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតមកដល់លោកមានប្រសាសន៍ថាក្នុងកលៈទេសៈបច្ចុប្បន្នអ្នកនយោបាយកម្ពុជាគួរតែវិលទៅរកវប្បធម៌សន្តិនិកនិងរួបរួមគ្នាឡើងវិញដោយលោកថាគឺធ្វើតាមឆន្ទៈរបស់
ปัญหาการเลือกหลังนี้กรณ์แต่จีมันเตะอยู่บอบเซฟเซนคลีโรบอสังคมสีเวิลปัญไตโลกท้าการเทวิสาตนากรรมฉบับหรือบอสเป็นเชียบเตะน้องรัฐเพียคือเทวหลังสลบตามสถานการณ์นโยบายนึ่งเมียนตายช่วยปรุงละทีประเชียบเทวไตเตอร์เวนเตเนี่ยวิเชียนกวาดเจตังเย่ดิบนมันเชื่อมันเทวระยะเป็นมาเพย์ชนะมันก็เท้าตุกอง ในอันทอยแบบนั้นมันสอบตามสภาพการทำไมการอันวัดดอลลาร์เธอก็ทาตัวดอลลาร์นาฬิกาเชียร์ไตนาเทียนอันนั้นเนี่ยตำรวจจับก้อนเงินบ้านเองจังกีตาเรียกรัฐบาลก็ดูเจรจาสภาพคือตู้น้องปีกาสัตว์เทียมิกาอันวัดฉบับไอ้บอสนาเจริญสอบตามสภาพการตุกไทยจังตามมินในทางการรัฐสภาก็ดูเจรจาสภาพคือการรีบอัพทุกการที่ปัญหาเนี่ยเหตุสอบปริมันสอบตามสภาพการ
นโยบายบัตรอังกาตำลาเพียบการบุญเชียร์โลกเปรียบกอลก็บานโจรมังปีวันนี้เอาเนี่ยนโยบาย ในประกันจุ่มโหดด้าไซปัญหาสังคมชีวิตด้อยอ่ะหังสานึงสันติวิธีขยมไปจุ่มร้อง VOD
พนมเป็นบาทลงในเนียงได้กำปองสนับการวิธีปอร์เมียนเปย์ไงตรองระบบ VOD จิตติมิตรัยกัญญาทีสวรรค์ท่าบ้านบันเทมกาเตรียมเตียสำนองจุ่มวิจัดปีหลกซ้อมหนังสี่จำนวนโมเพย์ปรามเบิร์นดอลลาร์บันเทมเตียคือสรุปการดอลหาสับเมินดอลลาร์ นี่คือจิการอ้างระบบเนียงปราบซาปรเมียนเฟรชนิวได้กอมโทรรัฐบาลบรรทบปีกาโจขลุ่นโดยการปีบันดังในสลาดมบงริจันดีพนมปิงในไทยตีปรำปีแค่กุมแพะกาเตียจงงือจัดบันไทยนี่คือเฟอร์ลามบรรทบปีลูกนิยุรอดมันตรีฮุนเซนการพิสัปดามุนปานโปรเมียนรับโอทรอบสมบัติระบบไม่ดักน้อมขณะปะประช่างรวมแตงนาคาขณะปะสงครุจิตเดียดพองจิมวยคเนียนุโลกฮุนเซนกอบานจมรุญเอาลูกเฮงสมรินทร์ จมูกเนียนุโลกฮุนเซนกอบานจมรุญเอาลูกเฮงสมรินทร์นั่งลูกเฮานำหงได้เชี่ยมจ้าบันดังบันดังลูกซอมหลังซีเนเปกลองเตนุนอมเนียดะสมเปียเอาเมปะประช่างซองจมูกจัดรอบเมินดอลลาร์บันแถมเกียรติการปีดำบงลายที่สวรรค์ทาบานบันดังลูกซอมหลังซีปีบอดบริฮาเกเจซาเทระนะหนึ่งเตียสมนองจมูกจัดจำนวนโมเพย์ปราเมินดอลลาร์ขณะลูกฮุนเซน ก่อบานประดังเมปะประชารุกนี่ขนงสมนมเรืองโดยเขี่ยดาวเตียสมนองจมวิจัดจำนวนมวยเลียนดอลลาร์บรรทบปีโลกซ้อมหลังซีเลือกลางแถโลกฮุนเซนบานสุกลอยมวยเลียนดอลลาร์ดอลเนียงทีสวรรค์แท้ออยบงไปกระนาปะสงกรุจิตการปิจงชนะปีปอนดอประมวยซาชลอยชลองได้เกี่ยวท่าเจซาร์บอลโลกฮุนเซนหนึ่งเนียงทีสวรรค์แท้ไต่บานซับซายดาวในขนงซอนอันนี้หนู พิกีแตงปีบานปราเปียแท้ตาหนังใจได้ในเย่ปีเรื่องตัวครูนมวยจำนวนปอนตายพิจารณ์เราสำคัญแต่เลยยุทธศาสตร์บอมไปกระนั้นปะประช่างใกล้ซ้อนในนี้นุกบานในเย่พองได้ปีกาปอลลอยตรงบุยเลียนดอลลาร์ดอลกัญญาทีสวรรค์แท้ดามใบบอมไปกระนั้นปะสงครุจิตบานลงในเนียงสนับจิตติมิตรัยปอร์เมียนจิตนเป็นจับใต้ปนัย
วิโอดีปอดเมียนไอเกรียนเจียบันตอสมสนับปอร์เมียนอันตรายเจียตายจุ่มเรียบจูนโดยลูกโซเจียอุดมลูกในนิ่งสนับจิตติมิตรัยสำหรับปอร์เมียนอันตรายเจียในปีนี้จิตตะบงนี้ยืงตามด้านดำเนินวิวัฒน์ในตำแหน่งทำนองอเมริกนั่งโปรเตจปน สหรัฐอเมริกนั่งจีนบานสะละบองในกรอบมิซิลประชังกรอบมิซิลฉลองฟิตตามระยะกาปราปราประปวนเดลกอสร้างรวมขณีจอมปิลเดลมีนทีตันตึงกันแต่ครั้งจุ่มวิ่งกำวิธีอภิวัตกรอบมิซิลระบบกุเรขังจึงนี้เดายงตามกาจบสายระบบตีแหน่งเงียบปอร์มินไอเอพ อาเอเปบานไซบันโตท้าโปรตีจังปีนี้บานฟื้นการรุมขณีจับตังติชนามปีปอนประมุยหมกไปเลยนำไปอภิวัตกรอบมิซิลได้อาจบันเจงปีนิเวจมบังแดลจีในมุ้ยในประปอนกาปีประชังกรอบมิซิลฉลองฟิบตีแหน่งเงียประชังกรอบมิซิลอเมริกบานยิ่งท้ากาสะละบองกรอบมิซิลสแตนดาร์ดไม่ไซไว้บานบันจอมกูดายในขนงลุมฮออากาศโดยจุกจี យោងតាមទីភ្នាក់ងារប្រឆាំងមីស៊ីលអាមេរិកបានឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាអាមេរិកបានចំណាយប្រាក់ប្រហែល2.2ពាន់លានដុល្លារទៅលើប្រព័ន្ធមួយនេះហើយជប៉ុនចំណាយប្រហែល1ពាន់លានដុល្លារការធ្វើតេស្តសាកល្បងគ្រាប់មីស៊ីលប្រឆាំងគ្រាប់មីស៊ីលនេះត្រូវបានធ្វើឡើងខណៈដែលប្រមុខមន្ត្រីបញ្ចកោណអាមេរិកលោកឆេម៉ាធីកំពុងស្ថិតក្នុងដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចលើកដំបូងរបស់លោកនៅតំបន់អាស៊ីខាងកើតក្នុងនាមលោកជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការព ក្រុមហ៊ុនបច្ចេកវិទ្យាអាមេរិកចំនួន30ទៀតបានចុះហត្ថលេខាលើញត្តិថ្មីមួយប្រឆាំងទៅនឹងបំរាមអន្តោប្រវេសន៍របស់ប្រធានាធិបតីអាមេរិកលោកដូណាល់ត្រាំដែលធ្វើឲ្យចំនួនក្រុមហ៊ុនបច្ចេកវិទ្យាជំទាស់នឹងបទបញ្ជារបស់លោកត្រាំកើនឡើងដល់ទៅ120 ប្រាំពីរក្រុមហ៊ុនហើយនេះដោយយោងតាមការចុះផ្សាយរបស់សារព័ត៌មានBBC បតាមBBCក្រុមហ៊ុនបច្ចេកវិទ្យាទាំងនោះមានក្រុមហ៊ុនเทสลาក្រុមហ៊ុនอาดอบក្រុមហ៊ុនHPនិងក្រុមហ៊ុនเอวานอดក្រុមហ៊ុនទាំងនេះបានចូលរួមជាមួយក្រុមហ៊ុនចំនួន97ទៀតដែលបានដាក់ឯកសារផ្លូវច្បាប់លើកឡើងថាបទបញ្ជារបស់លោកត្រាំបង្កឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់ចំនួនរបស់ពួកគេហើយបទបញ្ជានោះមិនស្របនឹងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនោះឡើយ ញាតិនោះត្រូវបានគេដាក់នៅទីក្រុងវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនកាលពីថ្ងៃអាទិត្យកន្លងមកនេះហើយក្នុងនោះមានទាំងហត្ថលេខារបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនអេផលក្រុមហ៊ុនហ្វេសប៊ុកនិងក្រុមហ៊ុនមីក្រូសូហ្វផងដែរបទបញ្ជាលោកត្រាំបានហាមឃាត់កម្មវិធីទទួលជនភៀសខ្លួនទាំងអស់ក្នុងរយៈពេល120ថ្ងៃដោយបានហាមឃាត់ជនភៀសខ្លួនស៊ីរីទាំងស្រុងនិងបានហាមឃាត់ពលរដ្ឋមកពីបណ្ដាប្រទេសមូស្លីមចំនួន7មិនឲ្យចូលទឹកដីអាមេរិកប៉ុន្ត ប្រទេសអ៊ីរ៉ាក់សេរីអ៊ីរ៉ង់លីប៊ីស៊ូម៉ាលីស៊ូដង់និងយេម៉ែននឹងត្រូវអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យធ្វើដំណើរទៅអាមេរិកឡើងវិញទោះជាយ៉ាងណាលោកត្រាំនិយាយថាលោកនឹងប្រឆាំងនឹងសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការដោយសារវាបានធ្វើឲ្យសន្តិសុខជាតិស្ថិតក្នុងហានិភ័យបើលោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីតាក់ទងនឹងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនេះដែរប្រធានាធិបតីលោកដូណាល់ត្រាំនៅថ្ងៃនេះបានបញ្ញាថាអាមេរិកនឹងសម្ព័ន្ ក្រុមរដ្ឋអ៊ីស្លាមនោះឡើយនេះដោយយោងតាមការចុះផ្សាយរបស់ទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មានAFP ក្នុងដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចលើកដំបូងរបស់លោកទៅកាន់បញ្ជាការដ្ឋានកណ្ដាលកងទ័ពអាមេរិកលោកត្រាំមិនបាននិយាយទេថាតើលោកនឹងប្រយុទ្ធប្រឆាំងនឹងក្រុមរដ្ឋអ៊ីស្លាមនៅក្នុងប្រទេសអ៊ីរ៉ាក់និងស៊ីរីបន្តពីលោកអូបាម៉ាយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចនោះឡើយ ថ្លែងទៅកាន់បុគ្គលិកយោធាប្រហែល300នាក់នៅឯមូលដ្ឋានកងទ័ពអាកាសអាមេរិកនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋផ្លរីដាលោកត្រាំបានចោទប្រកាន់ក្រុមសកម្មប្រយុទ្ធរដ្ឋអ៊ីស្លាមថាបានដឹកនាំប្រតិបត្តិការប្រល័យពូជសាសន៍បង្កអំពើខុសឃៅនៅទូទាំងពិភពលោកហើយលោកត្រាំសន្យាវិនិយោគថវិកាក្នុងចំនួនបញ្ជាក់លាក់ទៅក្នុងវិស័យយោធា
www.vodhotnews.com
បាទលោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានពេលថ្ងៃត្រង់របស់ VOD ដែលផ្សាយជូនលោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់នៅពេលនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះសូមលោកអ្នកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានខ្លីជារៀងរាល់ម៉ោងនឹងព័ត៌មានពេលល្ងាចរបស់ VOD នៅម៉ោង 6 ជាបន្តទៀតសម្រាប់ពេលនេះខ្ញុំបាទពៅមេតារួមជាមួយលោកហ៊ីឆៃអ្នកបញ្ជាម៉ាស៊ីនផ្សាយរួមទាំងសហការីទាំងអស់សូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលា